Hi Butch people, welcome back to another video. My name is Butchering Daddy UK. New to my channel, welcome to my channel. If you're a return subscriber, then welcome back. So in today's video, I'm stuffing this money into my binds and challenges. So I've got 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 20, 30, 40, 45, 50. So I've got £150 for this week. So I'm going to do this, but I'm not going to stuff whatever goes there. So this one is £10, so I tend to stuff £10 into my baby funds here. So if you're new to my channel, I tend to have £30 for this week's expenditure. So I'll put £10 towards my challenge, £10 towards my baby fund to pay for baby essentials, and the other £10 is for my weekly expenditure. So there's £10 in there. And so I need to get a few more £10. So I'm just going to pop the £10 into here. Then at the end, I'll put that towards there. Next one and stuff is petrol. And that is going to receive, as usual, £20. Now I've got 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 10, 20, 30. So £130 in petrol. Next one and stuff is haircut. So there's currently £1 in there, over there. And I'm just going to add £5 into there. So that's £6 in haircut. Next one on stuff is kids, which is empty. So I am going to add £5 into there. Like that. So just grab a few tenners. Next one on stuff is wellbeing. That is going to see £5. So what I'll do, take the £5 and take a 10. So now I've got £10 in wellbeing. And that is it for that binder. Just pop that to the side. Moving on to my next binder. Next one and stuff, well, the first one, only one and stuff in here is perfume with £5. Now I've got £15 in here. Back into there. What I'm going to do, just quickly look in here to see if I could swap out any thing, any notes. Take that out and take a 20. Now I'm just on the hunt for £5. Nope. So I'm in a shortage of £5 for my videos. Nope. That holiday now, that now, okay. So that's it for that binder. So moving on to my next binder. So I'm just gonna put the tin over there, which is getting quite weighty. Now again, I do need some £5 notes. So let me just check my other binders, see if I could get any fibres. Okay, so I'm actually get two there. So I'll just take a £10. That. Hopefully that should keep me going for a bit. First one on stuff is Mother's Day, which is empty. So I'm going to kickstart that off again by adding £5. Like that. Next one is Father's Day. It's also going to receive £5. What I'll do, take out five, take a 10. Now I've got 40 there. What I'll do, take out two 10s and take a 20. So I've still got 40 there. So I'm just going to quickly whiz through this video, as I think the camera, the battery, although shown for within a second, it might change because I've not charged the battery. So Eid is next. I'm going to add £5 into there. What I'll do, take out 15 and take a 20. So now I've got £30 in Eid. Pop that into there. Days out, I'm going to leave that. Same with travel and 3 month expenditure. Uniform is going to receive £5. So again, what I'll do, take out 10 and a 5 and take a 20. So now I've got £40 in there. Just pop that back into there. And the last one on stuff is fitness. which is here, and that is going to receive £5. So 13 there, add a 5, £35. Pop that into there like that. And that is it for that binder. Pop that to the side. Fiver, as per usual, is going to go into here. Like that. And let's have a look. Right, let's move on to the coins. So I don't have any £2 coins, all £1, so I've only got 250p there. So I've only got 3 left to do, and that'd be £25 to feed into my challenge. Also got, I'm just here, 20 pence as well in change, so I've got 10, 5, 5. So let's pop that into there. So moving on to these ones. See how much I've got left. 10, 20, 30, 40, and then I've got 20 left, which is correct. So it's about only 5 is not. So I'm gonna add £5 into here. So okay, let's get my bearings right. So £5 into there like that. Do that to the side. Fiver in here, like that. Take the fiver out, take a 10. That's £40 in there. And £5 in here as well. So split the cycle up and put fiver there. So now I've got 20, 30, 40, 50, 65 in there. So I have gone over this. This was meant to finish on 20th of June. So what I'll do is just continue it, and then once I've had enough of it, I'll just feed it into my centre fiver envelope challenge. So £5 I'm going to put into my fiver challenge over here. Now I've got 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 55, £60 in there. Like that. So that will then leave me with £40 to put into my challenge. So I've got £40 there. And we're going to start the show here. So £40, let me see which ones I could do for 40. Because if I do that and that is 37. I want to try and get 4, 20, 30, 40. Yeah, so what I'll do is, so what I'll do is 21 and 19, which equals 40. That's £40 in here. And that is it, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video.